my channel as Ekta. So this is Sunday and we thought of going out just to have a breakfast. So we are just starting now. Let's start the video. So we are heading up to Suchitra. I live in Chintal. Currently I'm living with my parents. So just going for breakfast. This is the main road. और अभी हम लोग पहुंच गए ऑलमोस्ट सुचित्रा. So I'll show you the entire Kompally road how it is. So this is just a small road. You have to find the food trucks like it is. You can have breakfast here and this is next to main road. Early morning. Food was okay. Utna acha bhi nahi tha, khamra bhi nahi tha. Yes, you can have it. So this road pe we have so many restaurants and few are like opening like APS and Platform 65, the train restaurant which is in Kukatpally. So sab abhi under construction mein hai. So once it starts, we'll come here. Have a big bazaar. So यहाँ पे इस रोड पे काफी सारे हॉस्पिटल्स भी हैं and we have huge electronic shops also and lot of greenery. I'm telling you, if you come, you'll enjoy this road for sure. Construction church, the Good Shepherd Church. Still it is in under construction. And we have so many brands in this road to shop. Like Pantaloons, Max, and even the food court also. Now here the favorite hall, D-Mart. So ये जो भी आप देख रहे हैं ना open plot, they are under construction. बड़े बड़े apartments बना दे रहे हैं वहाँ पे. And that is in like 1.3 crore, 1.4 crore like that. So this place is in huge demand, guys. This is the food court. So we have big restaurants and also the McDonald's, Pizza Hut, everything you will get. So agar is area mein aage to you don't need to go anywhere to get anything. Isme aapko sab mil jayega. And we are here in the Suchitra fish stall. We are here to buy a fish. So these guys also have light switches. I'll show you in the video. Because it was Sunday, I have made fish curry and it was super tasty that day. In coming videos, definitely I'll share the fish curry video also, the recipe. And here are the live fishes, guys. So this is all over today's vlog. If you liked it, give it a big thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel. And I'm sharing some clips of my daughter